Among my most cherished and precious memories are those of my childhood when, as a boy on the farm, I was often awakened by the shouts of an angel mother. I would look up into her face with astonishment to see it literally bathed in tears and at the same time wreathed in smiles. Yes, she was often laughing and crying all at the same time. And then I would hear her say, "I'm so glad I've got good religion."
Yes, sir.
Her soul was on fire. I did not understand her then, and therefore could not join her in that expression of spiritual ecstasy. But thanks be to God, since that time, I've met my precious Savior, and I too can say, I am so glad I've got good religion.
Well, I'm so glad.
So glad I got religion.
So glad.
So glad.
Oh, I'm so glad.
So glad I got good religion. The feet been digging out the miry feet.
In my heart.
In my heart.
One day, I went out to pray.
You know my
feet been taken out the miry
clay. I met old Satan on my way.
You know my
feet been taken out the miry clay.
He said, "My child, too young to pray."
You know my
feet been taken out the miry
clay. Just made him out of line, kept on my way.
You know my
feet been taken out the
miry clay. Oh,
we're running.
My hand got stuck to the gospel plow.
You know my
feet been taken out the miry clay.
I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
You know my
feet been taken out the miry clay.
In my hand.
In my hand.
You know my feet been taken out the miry clay.